I'm Geoff Diehl, the guy who stopped automatic gas tax hikes. And now, I'm out to stop partisan gridlock in Washington. That's why I'm running for Senate against Elizabeth Warren, the same Elizabeth Warren that called police officers racist from front to back. Me, I call them heroes, the men and women who put their lives on the line every day. My campaign isn't about party politics. It's about getting the job done for Massachusetts. I'm Geoff Diehl, and I approve this message.